For the beginning, tell me please, what issues were being discussed at their session?
The session which I have chaired is the session organized by the group on asceticism and spirituality. And this particular session was considering issues of asceticism, spirituality and monasticism. And we had five papers, two of which were dealing with theology of asceticism. One was about living the hesychast life in the modern world, and two were about contemporary monasticism, including one about Mount Athos. So it was a very diverse panel. So we had anthropologists, theologians, and one layperson who studies theology. So there was a reflection on asceticism and spirituality from, you know, all these different points of view.
Okay, but why is the discussion of these issues important today?
It is important today, as I'm sure in Romania, as in other Orthodox countries, we have revival of monasticism. So many young people are seeking monastic vocation, and many people, lay people, men and women, they go to monasteries for spiritual retreats in search of an intensive spiritual life. So many have spiritual fathers in the monasteries, they read literature, you know, the Philokalia and the fathers. So what I think is happening is that on the one hand, you know, there is an association of monastic life with the more intense spiritual life, and a separation between this life and the life in the world. And so there is a criticism of this. So I think what we achieved today was a good kind of balance between the understanding of the tension between, let's say, the life in the parish and the life in the monastery, and how we understand this, or the criticism of asceticism from, let's say a Lutheran point of view, or a Protestant point of view, or even like some voices within the Orthodox Church, and how we can actually still, you know, look at monasticism and asceticism positively, and search for answers that contemporary world offers to us today. So I think the session was quite successful from that point of view.
Okay, but as a network of scholars, how can IOTA help advance this discussion in the future?
I believe that in the future, our section on asceticism and spirituality will try to continue this search for first of diversity. So we have to address you know, criticism. We have to try to understand more of the internal problems, both, you know, in within contemporary monasticism and within contemporary parish life, and to search for inspiration in the you know, the world of the fathers in the Philokalia, and maybe to find, you know, this theological and spiritual reflection on these issues. So I believe that in the future we would, I personally would like to have more papers about the life of contemporary ascetics and hesychasts, for example. As you know, Father Rafael Noica is very popular in Romania, mm-hmm. and I would be very happy to organize panel on his spiritual guide and our contemporary saint, Father Sofroni Sakharov. So I think there is a lot of interest in his way of understanding of asceticism in contemporary world. But that's the future will show.
Okay, thank you so much for your answers.
Thank you.